Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure map.
I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father. Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away.
There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Why? Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal, Sindri? I'm so terribly touched.
What is this place?
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, it looks important.
To who? There is little of value here.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Another name. Air!
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.